is a bloom shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you.
Trying some Mary Jane blue Crocs. Well, I've done a couple of races and they look so comfortable. I've had to stop a couple of women to ask about them, and they say they're really comfortable to wear after the races. So that's what I'm looking for. And when I tried them on, they felt really good.
I love my Crocs because it's like being barefoot, only with all the protection of a shoe.
Bottom line, they're versatile. You can wear them in the house, slippers. You can wear them outside. Wear them if it's a little, you know, moist out, if it's rainy out.
I got them because a friend said that they were really comfortable, and I just kind of find myself putting them on every day without even thinking. They just go on my feet.
Because they're really comfortable shoes, and they run too, and so after you're done running, they're a really great shoe to put on your feet to relax them.
And it's been all over you. It's a beautiful day.
They're great to put on after a run. Your feet are sore. There's nothing better than putting a pair on. Between the ice bath and my new Crocs I just bought, I'm perfect.